Howdy. If it weren't for the water caravans, Novak would have turned to dust a long time ago.